Hello, good morning. How are you all? So today our subject is GK. Topic is parts of the body. In rhymes book, page number 56. Parts of the body. Do you know what is the parts of the body? So I tell you, for example, eyes, ear, mouth, hand, etc. So I'll show you some pictures, parts of the body. Okay, children? So let's start. The first picture is, what is this? Right, this is head. Second picture is, tell me, what is this? Nose. Right, this is a nose. The third picture is fingers. The fourth picture is, tell me, what is this? Right, eyes. The fifth picture is, what is this? Right, ear. The next picture is, tell me, what is this? Right, hair. The next is, what is this? Mouth. The next picture is, tell me, what is this? Right, stomach. The next picture is, right, this is a hand. The next is, right, legs. This is a legs. Okay, children. So, now you have to learn about the parts of the body at your home. Bye-bye, children. Have a great day.